want to see your main event end in a big, brutal knockout. The mob has spoken. The ladies have arrived, and we are ready to begin. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner to my left, she is a world Muay Thai champion, all the way from Stockholm, Sweden. Please welcome Mia Bad News Barney Malecki. And her opponent across the cage, standing stoic, resolved, and hostile. Fighting out of the blue corner to my right, representing Wolfpack MMA from Pasco, Washington. Please welcome Faith Davis. This is your main event, my fans. Give it up for these warriors. Woo! always say. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by rear naked choke submission, is an Impulse nightclub right here in the casino complex, right? And this young lady, come on over here, man. Thea will be there for the after party. You can party with this beautiful lady right here and all the warriors that have put on the line for you here in the cage tonight. Also, real quick reminder, our next scheduled bouts here are going to be February the 2nd. Our next Conquest of Cage event is February the 2nd right here at Northern Quest Resort and Casino. Now, Thea, I don't even know where to begin. You already know the buzz about yourself. You maintain your humility and everything, but obviously you are the next big thing. You're walking away with the women's title here tonight. How did you feel coming in, and what do we think going forward? All the way from Stockholm, Sweden, what brought you here, and what are you looking forward to? How do you like being this whole thing here? Too many questions. I got it. Take a breath. All right, we'll go with one. So, tell us about the process of getting you all the way over here from Stockholm, Sweden. That's one hell of a ride.
The guy here was visiting Sweden and mind you, and we started to talk about filing and blah blah blah. And then I was working a lot, and then I didn't want to work, so I called Rick and asked, "Hey, can I move to the Karen and stop fighting for you?" And he was like, "Yeah, sure." So I'm here.
We all know that you're in very capable hands with Rick and with Sip Jitsu. How do you feel about living here? Has the area been very welcoming to you? How have the people treated you since you've been here? How have you been treated since you've been here?
Oh, perfect. Everyone
is
amazing.
So, onward and upward, we're looking to the UFC. Do you have anybody in mind specifically, or are you just going to take whoever they put in front of you?
Whoever.
I like that. That is a true warrior spirit right here. We're happy to have her in the Spokane region. We're happy to have her with Sip Jitsu. Ladies and gentlemen, be a Bad News Bobby Malecki. You're the latest champion for a exciting fight. Thanks to every one of y'all that keep coming out, show after show, fight after fight. We will see.